Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now I'm gonna talk about top 3 best spinning reels. Starting at number 3, Shimano Scimitar. The Shimano Scimitar is the little brother to the Stradic. It costs quite a bit less than the Stradic, plus the same level of the performance and quality we've come to expect from a Shimano reel. For its price, the Shimano Scimitar is one of the best reels, yet won't hurt your wallet. The Scimitar is the lowest priced reel to have the new X-chip gearing configuration that anglers are loving. X-chip supports the longer and narrow pinion gear on both ends with stainless steel ball bearings. No matter how much pressure you or the fish puts on the handle, the gears will stay firmly in place to provide cranking power. The two things anglers love most about this reel is the smooth casting, smooth cranking, and the line management. Thanks to its sealed bearings, you'll feel the movement of your bait and not the grinding of the bearings. This allows you to focus on moving your bait the way you need to get a bite. The variable oscillation speeds on take-up is great for keeping light, but constant pressure on your lure. More information and latest price are included in the description. Coming at number 2. Abu Garcia Revo SX. The Revo SX spinning reel looks strikingly similar to the Fluger Supreme XD. The biggest difference is materials and weight. The Revo SX has an aluminum gear set plus carbon insert molded frame, side plate, and handle compared to the magnesium Supreme XT. So is the Revo SX still a good spinning reel? Absolutely it is, and I have two of them myself. I purchased my SX for drop shot fishing and lightweight shaky head fishing. They have the reputation of having ultra-smooth carbon matrix drag systems, and after a year of fishing with them, I can confirm that fact. I recommend the Revo SX spinning reels for all finesse applications from wacky rigs and flukes to drop shots and shaky heads. It comes with a braid-ready spool, which I tend to fill with 20-pound Sufix 832 advanced braid. When I use a leader, it handles 10 to 20 feet of Seaguar Invisx with ease. And number 1 of this list. Shimano Stradic FK. The Shimano Stradic series of reels have been very popular with freshwater anglers for many years. The Stradic has earned that reputation thanks to an excellent mechanical design and exceptional drag system. While it seemed odd, when the reels first came out years ago, they look better than ever against the competition. Under that finish, the reel is constructed with quality materials all around, with very few plastic parts. The Stradic weighs in at 9.2 ounces for the 2500 size, which is light enough for days of use without getting fatigued. The drag is built out of a tightly toleranced stack of steel and felt washers that fit locked together and sealed by a washer inside the reel. The result is a drag that is able to lock down at the high end of 15 pounds and remain fluid and smooth on the low end, allowing you to keep pressure on fish without worrying too much about your line breaking on a sudden surge. The SARB bearings are shielded on both sides to protect from debris fouling out the bearings operation. The SR bail is a one-piece design made of a small diameter metal and flips open and closed with a satisfying click mechanism. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out the links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below, share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Thank you.